evening I'll sing thee about a rider who for a long time ago rode across the lands in search for the meaning of himself and everything else on the earth.
Thank you.
rider came up from the valley, still thinking the words of echo. He rode along the path through valleys, all the way he heard the echo repeating herself. The further he rode, the more quiet became the voice. We'll be right back.
Shadows are marching closer. The maiden in the tower is getting old. Those years passed all of a sudden. The winds that blow are so cold. The quest is not all. Thy wings can fly, thy wings can bear thee high, but thou soar. This worth it. Hear the autumn call. Thou art in the midst of the labyrinth. Search so long, there is no exit. Say goodbye to the warm breath of summer. North wind comes, sky fires are lit. Can fly, these wings can bear thee high towards the moon. Thou see, the quest is not all. Thy wings can fly, these wings can bear thee high, but thou soar. This worth it. came and who it was. A delusion he had heard. Snowflakes drew a picture right on his eyes. A line of hills behind the forest where dusk covers the sky. path to home. It seems so strange. Faded trees in twilight. Many things he remembered had changed. New people stared him like a ghost. He rode across the village to the last cottage's door. There he saw two oaks standing as proud as a century before. Suddenly he began to understand the meaning of the sign. This is his home, where he belongs. The answers he could hear fine. In vain he wandered across the land. On and on and on and on. The nature showed the answer. Mother Nature told him so many times. How futile was his voyage. The echoes see he did not listen. This is his home where he belongs. The answers he could hear fine. In vain he wandered across the lands. On and on and on and on. The nature showed the answer is the two oaks. Suddenly he began to understand the meaning of the signs. This is his home where he belongs. The answers he could hear find. In vain he wandered across the lands. On and on and on and on. The nature showed the answer is the